Eraser is going to be Brandon number 1, Cody 2, Josh 3, Xavier 4, Rob 5, Late 6, and Stan 7. Wow. 7 cars in each heat. 14 total drivers. That looks good. Again, the racer is Brandon 1, Cody 2, Josh 3, Xavier 4, Rob 5, Late 6, and Stan 7. So we're going to have Brandon go another tone in less than 5. Cody. Josh. Xavier. Rob. Layton. And Stan. All right, all 7 cars going. I have to start the next heat a little bit quicker than that. Second lap in, I got Stan in the lead, followed by Cody, Josh, Rob, Xavier, Brandon, and Layton. And according to Mercer, there is 7 cars. There's a lot of cars out there. A lot more than we normally have. Right now, Stan's on a 21-6-13. Woo, Rob took over the lead, 26-11. Stan, 26-14. Josh, 19-6-18. Xavier, 18-6-01. Caution here to start finish line. It's clear. Fast lap goes to Stan, 17.457. Rob in 2, Josh in 3, Cody in 4, Layton in 5, Xavier in 6, and Brandon in 7. Stan's now got a 1.6 second lead over Rob. Cody's 9.5 seconds behind Rob. Looks like Josh is out due to technical difficulty. Right now, Stan and Rob still battling it out, 2.2 seconds apart. And they're the only two drivers on 20 lap pace. Stan got the yellow and orange car with orange rims. Actually, one white rim is your leader. Rob, the green color, green and blue buggy with the green and white rims, he's in second. Xavier's in third. And Cody's in fourth. Of course, I announce Rob's name and he crashes. That's all right. Stan still fast lap, 17.457. Cody's done a 17.806, and Xavier's done 17.920. But Rob in second's only done an 18.1. Coming down, final 2 minutes. There's a freight train going down the straightaway. Looks like Stan now has about an 8 second lead over Rob. Stan slowly pulling away. Brandon going high on the wall ride, letting Stan And Stan with the new fast lap at 17.440. I think every time Brandon goes high right beside somebody, they screw with their head.
1 minute left.
All right, less than a minute to go. Stan now with almost an 11-second lead over Rob. Xavier 5 seconds behind Rob, and Cody 9.3 behind Xavier. 46 seconds now remaining. Stan with a new fast lap at 17.358. Stan's running one of his new R1 batteries. Now Rob just did a 17.842. Less than 15 seconds now remaining on race clock. And how does everybody like the 80 degree temperature? Stan, your winner, and setting the early TQ pace, 26.04. 6.06, sorry.